What's up, little pups, and welcome back to Dead by Daylight. I will be playing Blight today. I will be using barbecue chili, Noed, discordance, and undying. Undying means I can see auras of the survivor 3 meters away from any totem. Any dull totem. Noed, meaning when all generators are done, everyone will be exposed. I'll be moving 4% faster. Discordance, two people on a generator, I can see the aura of the generator. And barbecue chili, every time I hook a survivor, anybody who's not near the hook, I can see. I don't like that I have that. Moderately thick as the mist. Ooh. I don't know what anybody's using. I don't know who anybody is. I wasn't paying attention. I'm gonna have to fix that again. Slight problem. One seems to be downstairs. Thank you. Oh, they're upstairs.
Good player, are you?
problem is now they know I have no way.
In a nutshell.